Hi there, and welcome to Acclivis. My name is Marcus. I'm the co-founder and chief executive officer of Acclivis Technologies and Solutions Group. Acclivis is a leading technology services company in the region. A lot of you might ask, what is Acclivis? Acclivis is actually derived from a Latin word, which means ascending. We wanted the word Acclivis, which depicts ascending in terms of our business growth. If you look at the shades of blues in the logo, you will actually see that the blue is ascending. That actually depicts Acclivis, the ascending business.
Let me give you a brief history of Acclivis. Acclivis was established in 2009 by the initial three founders, including myself, that left IBM to set up a systems integrator business that is pro-IBM. As a start, we became very successful. We were well known in the market for our IBM technical capabilities and a very strong IBM business partner. Within the first full year of operations, we achieved $22 million of revenue and was awarded the IBM Top Contributor Award. However, being a systems integrator was not enough to continuously differentiate our business compared to the bigger competitors in the market. In 2011, we acquired Connection, which was originally Singapore Telstra Managed Services. This acquisition gave us the capabilities to provide IT managed services to enterprise customers. We started data center hosting and managed services, which gave us our monthly recurring revenue. Also in 2011, we started our first regional office outside of Singapore in Jakarta, Indonesia. Shortly in 2012, we invested in another recurring business, our business continuity and recovery services. By then, we gave confidence to our customers that we were not just building new systems, but also helping customers to manage and recover their critical IT systems. We continued to add on our technical capabilities, and in 2014, we launched our private cloud IaaS services with Microsoft, becoming the first Microsoft partner to do so in the region. By this time, Acclivis is known in the market both as a managed services provider, MSP, and as a cloud services provider, CSP. In 2015, we continue our push towards growing our cloud business. This time around, we make bold attempts to acquire connectivity providers so that we can propose complete cloud solutions to our customers. We first acquired a Singapore Internet Service Provider, or ISP, called OSINet. Subsequently, we acquired Pacific Internet, once a darling of the Singapore ISP industry and a listed company in NASDAQ, to further complement our connectivity services to enterprise customers. By then, Acclivis has differentiated our business from a systems integrator to a full-fledged cloud and managed services provider that can take on the biggest players in the market. As we continue to build our presence in Singapore and in the region, CITIC Telecom came along to acquire Acclivis for $75 million. It is exciting times as we have become even bigger, from a Singapore company to now being part of a Chinese conglomerate. Furthermore, with the growth of the Chinese economy and Chinese businesses globally, Acclivis, with its set of technical capabilities and experience, become well-placed to tap into this advantage. Subsequently, after the acquisition, Acclivis become aligned to the new parent company's directions, forming our very own RRL strategy to take us forward. RRL stands for Regional, Recurring Business, and Large Deals. In 2018, with the support of our new parent company, Acclivis established our Hong Kong office with an aim to serve Hong Kong and customers based in China. With the latest office, Acclivis has now offices in Singapore, Indonesia, Thailand, Malaysia, and Hong Kong. Acclivis continues to accelerate our growth with key wins in government and enterprise large recurring projects. By 2020, we are awarded with the IBM Innovation Award, and we have now become officially the fourth business pillar of CITIC Telecom. Now let me give an introduction about our parent company. CITIC Telecom is listed in the Hong Kong Stock Exchange and is part of CITIC Group. CITIC Group is the largest Chinese conglomerate in the world today, and is established by Rong Yiren in 1979 with the approval of Deng Xiaoping. Now, if you look at the CITIC logo today, it actually shows the Chinese doors, and this depicts an organization that is opening up China to the rest of the world. This is aligned with Deng's vision to open up China to the rest of the world back in 1979 as part of China's important economic reforms. Today, CITIC is present in every industry around the world. That is CITIC Bank, CITIC Securities, CITIC Engineering, CITIC Telecom, etc., etc. The iconic Bird's Nest Stadium was built by CITIC. The tallest building in Beijing today is called CITIC Tower. In Chinese, it is called Zhongguozhun, also known as the Pride of China. In fact, McDonald's in China and Hong Kong is also owned by the CITIC Group. If you ask any Chinese in the world today, they will know who CITIC is, just like how Tata is liked to India. Acclivis was acquired by CITIC Telecom as part of the One Belt, One Road strategy. CITIC Telecom's objective is to acquire an ICT company in Southeast Asia to complement both in terms of regional expansion and also ICT capabilities for the group. Today, Acclivis forms the latest fourth business pillar under CITIC Telecom International Holdings. Apart from Acclivis, we have two main sister companies. One is CTM, who is a full-fledged telco provider in Macau. Second is CPC Telecom, which provides enterprise telco services such as MPLS VPN services, which connect customers primarily to China. CITIC Telecom, our parent company, offers traditional telco services such as international voice, messaging, and data to global carriers and fixed line operators such as China Telecom, China Mobile, and China Unicom. Today, CITIC Telecom owns a building in Tsuen Wan, Hong Kong, which houses a data center and our corporate headquarters office. So, what is the Acclivis business? Today, we focus on three business pillars: cloud, connectivity, and future workplace. The cloud business pillar is our largest and most significant business in Acclivis today. Under the cloud pillar, we are focused on private, hybrid, and disaster recovery cloud. Acclivis managed backup services, cloud infrastructure, and managed data center hosting. Today, Acclivis hosts some of the largest and most important cloud infrastructure for our government and enterprise customers. In fact, we host and manage the largest AI GPU private cloud in both Singapore and Thailand today. We cannot have a cloud conversation with our customers without the connectivity piece. Today, Acclivis provides a comprehensive connectivity offering in terms of both local connectivity via our subsidiary company Pacific Internet and our international connectivity via our sister company CPC Telecom. This connectivity gives us an advantage over traditional IT companies such as even IBM and DXC when connectivity is not part of their complete cloud proposal to their customers. Lastly, Acclivis is introducing enterprise wireless LAN solution as part of the increasing adoption of IoT solutions in enterprise workplaces today. The last pillar is our future workplace. The workplace has undergone many changes since the COVID pandemic. The Acclivis Intelligent Visitor Management Solution, or AIVMS, helps to provide an intelligent and innovative AI facial recognition solutions and platforms for enterprise workplaces, hospitality, and the healthcare industry. Our Business Resiliency Centers, or Work Area Recovery, is one of our highlights for our DR customers. Every year, our DR customers can choose to activate their BCP exercise in either one of our two Business Resiliency Centers with a total of more than 110 seats altogether. Throughout our history in Acclivis, we had customers that activated our work area recovery in less than 48 hours of notice time. Last but not least is our customer experience ops. We pride ourselves as using the latest and most innovative tech and automation solutions for our customers' and users' computing, providing them a seamless and customer-centric experience. What are Acclivis' key strengths? I talked about earlier on our early roots as a systems integrator when we first started our business. Today, we still pride ourselves as having deep technical competencies in systems and networks to help build up large and complex deployments for our customers. Our objective is to leverage best of breed technologies to provide the best business outcome for our customers. The second strength is our capabilities to provide managed services end-to-end for our customers. In terms of data center facilities, we have a total of more than 300 racks in data center locations across Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, Indonesia, and Hong Kong. We have a 7x24 NOC and SOC to monitor our customers' network and security operations. Our delivery team follows the strictest ISO and ITU delivery framework to ensure processes and workflows are adhered to. Lastly, we have our Acclivis services platform to capture all of our customers' data, such as contracts entitlement, assets, cases and incidents, to ensure that our delivery team has a platform to ensure accurate and speedy responses to all of our customers. All these ingredients differentiate the Acclivis managed services offering compared to our competitors in the marketplace today. The third strength is our strong financials that is backed by our parent company today. Having the largest Chinese conglomerate and China's Ministry of Finance as our backers means that there are no projects that we are not able to undertake due to limited financial resources. With the world going towards a cloud and OPEX model, we have the financial resources to capture this ever-growing global market. Acclivis is not a systems integrator. From our three business group offerings and our comprehensive offering as a managed services provider, we are truly a technology services company. Apart from taking advantage of best-of-breed technologies, Acclivis also invests in our technology R&D. Every year, as part of CITIC Group's push towards technology innovation, Acclivis participates in CITIC Telecom innovation meetings whereby we present our latest R&D technologies to our group. In recent years, we have developed our Acclivis Services Portal, our Acclivis Intelligent Visitor Management Services, and our Acclivis Managed Backup Services. The list does not stop here, as the Acclivis technology team continues to innovate and deliver differentiated tech services solutions to our customers. Once again, welcome to the family of Acclivis. We hope that with you joining us, you will continue to help our business ascend.